Hi guys, we're going to do found percussion on a bike today. I got this mountain bike that I've had for a while, and I have a new one that I use a lot more, so this one's kind of got flat tires. I found it in the root cellar when I was cleaning up a little bit, and of course I started playing on it. I found some sticks, and you can get a lot of cool sounds. I really like the spoke sounds. So you can hit each spoke by itself, get some different sounds, or you can kind of scrape it down. You can also get like a lower sound on the tire, and then a higher pingy sound on the metal. So the little water holder makes a cool sound. It rings out. And each of these, since they're different sizes, give you a different pitch. The seat's going to give you a low sound. You can even put something in between and kind of shake it to get a... You can play with all kinds of things. I love this sound. Again, it's probably better to play on old bikes and not your parents' new expensive bike or whatnot. But, you know, just don't hit too hard and make some fun sounds. I hope this gives you a couple ideas to stay busy. Ciao.